The Pacific Youth Festival 2024, hectic around here, eh? We got all the young fellows representing their culture, boys and girls, which is good to see.
It's awesome to see all different nationalities, ethnicities, all the cultural aspect. We've got hakas going, we've got Fijian hymn, we've got the sipitau of Tonga, got a bit of everything. We've got the women's here, kids all the way from 10s all the way up to 18s. But no, it's an awesome event, 3 days of exciting rugby and exciting young talent.
When the night has come, and all the land is dark, and the moon is the only light you ever see. No, I won't be afraid. No, I won't shed a single tear. Just as long as you, just as long as you stand by me. Won't you stay by me? Won't you stand by me? Stand by me. Won't you stay?
It's been an honor, it's been a privilege. All right, to be your guys' coach, and I say that on behalf of myself, Izzy, and Coach Paulie. All right, today, enjoy yourselves, eh?
That's on news now. I don't know if you're very proud of your parents, your countries.
Nebraska.
It's time to finish now, yeah, boys? On news.
Let's do this, eh? Look who's next to you. Look who's across from you, boys. We do this for each other, all right? Not just for yourselves. Let's go, boys. We all go down and go down together.